May the Lord upon high, who rules the sky, look down on our pubs and bars. For the people therein, both women and men, they're neglecting their pints and their jars. The crack it is bad, the atmosphere sad, every man has a face like a mule. And all he can do is to grab an old cue and start playing that game of pool. When I was a boy, 'twas always me joy to visit the pub each night. There were arguments, scraps and killings perhaps, and everyone thought he was right. There was badgers and dogs and men from the bogs, and young fellas acting the tool. But now there's no crack, for every man jack is his arse in the air and playing pool. To the rural alehouse, after milking the cows, every customer made his way. And there they would dwell and drink till they fell, while the fiddles and pipes they did play. The jigs and the reels and the rattling the heels, and the polkas and slides were the rule. But now there's no chance of a tune or a dance, 'cause everyone's playing the old pool. Now this pool, you will find, is again designed for a foolish, illiterate louts. You puts in four bob and press an old knob, and a big shower of balls, they come out. They're placed on the table, and in if you're able to knock them all into a hole. More money goes in, you start over again, and you lose every bob of your dole. In the Irish Free State, all the people are bait from watching and playing this game. In their necks they have cricks which no doctor can fix, and their backs and their shoulders are maimed. Their asses protrude in a manner most lewd from being hoisted aloft in the air. And their eyeballs are sore and dripping in gore, and they act in a manner most queer. So if you meet a young man whose face it is wan, and his eyes have a vacant stare, if his jawbone is slack and his hand is thrown back, he can't tell a calm from the mare. With his nostrils dilated, his hand corrugated, his manners like doors of a fool, in your shirt you can bet that you have just missed a man that's gone clean mad from pool.